Good Monday morning. Comfortable start to our morning out there. Right now, temperatures are sitting in the 60s. A few of us are in the lower 70s out there, and for the most part, we're waking up to clear skies with a few passing clouds here and there, and that's basically how things will stay throughout the rest of the day. A few clouds up towards our north right now. Most of us are waking up to those clear skies, and we'll see clouds in and out of the area throughout the rest of your Monday. For the most part, the daytime hours today should be dry. During the afternoon hours, I can't rule out an isolated shower to pop up here and there. They should be pretty few and far between. I think we'll have a better chance of rain as you get towards the overnight hours. First, middle 80s today for your high, so a very average August day ahead of us. Rain chances are going to start to increase as we move towards the overnight hours into early Tuesday morning, and then showers and thunderstorms expected tomorrow morning. Some of them could be on the strong to severe side, especially in extreme northwest Missouri, so something we'll keep an eye on early tomorrow morning. Likely going to need the umbrella as you head out the door for your Tuesday morning, but that rain should exit our area throughout the rest of the morning. The clouds will slowly start to decrease, and then it looks like we'll have some slightly cooler temperatures for our afternoon hours on Tuesday because of the rain, and then it looks like we should stay dry throughout the rest of the work week with some fairly comfortable temperatures. So for today, we do have the risk for a few stronger storms. This is for late tonight into the overnight hours. Extreme northwest Missouri will be included in the slight risk, so that's a 2 out of 5. The rest of us in a marginal risk, and that's going to be the same case for your Tuesday. We'll be under marginal risk for a few stronger storms. Main thing I'll be watching for is those strong wind gusts as the storms push into our area. So something we'll be watching very closely overnight tonight into your Tuesday. 85 today for your high. Partly sunny skies. Again, I can't rule out an isolated shower during peak heating of the afternoon hours. I think most of today should be dry until we get to the overnight hours. A few scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible. 67 for your low. And tomorrow, we'll likely start off the day with a few storms out there, and then we'll clear out for the rest of the day. 81 for your high. And here's a look at your 5 to 7 day forecast. So we have scattered showers and thunderstorms to start off the work week. Then we'll start to dry out for the rest of the week. Temperatures warming up. We'll be back up in the upper 80s by your weekend.